It really means a lot to me, and I think Lulu and I would agree that you know, the best thing that's happened to us is to be able to teach and to do this as a service. And we really have met a lot of nice people, friends that, you know, have taught us a lot, and we really enjoy teaching. But just like every day when you wake up, you think about the things that you have to do today, this morning, tonight. We also look a little further ahead and look into the future. And today, yes, it is my birthday. But you know what? Tomorrow is even a bigger event in that it's Lulu's birthday. Oh! Retiring in 2002, and I quickly got to know the exercise and befriend Lulu, and it's really amazing because we are in here together as a joint effort, and we act as a team, and we're very similar. And I did not know Lulu before coming out in 2002. We have similar interests in that we like to teach, we like to exercise, but not only that, some of the hobbies